You have to decide what's most important to you. Keeping your pride and getting nothing, or taking a risk and maybe having everything.
Hand on the throttle, thought I caught lightning in a bottle. Oh, but it's gone again.
Before you say anything, make sure he's done playing games.
And it was written, I got cursed like Eve got bitten. Oh,
Chuck and Blair, Blair and Chuck.
Was it punishment?
Who else could love me after what I've become?
Pat around when I get home. I guess a lesser woman would have lost hope.
I wish you to be like me one day.
But I looked to the sky and said, please,
to find the right love.
I've been on my knees.
Good love.
Change the prophecy. Don't want money, just someone who wants my company.
I want what Daruda and Vanya have.
Who do I have to speak to?
Real love.
About if they can read.
Pure and simple love.
The prophecy. Cards on the table.
The world just wasn't ready for a Humphrey Waldorf friendship.
It was sinking in.
I didn't want to admit that I'd begun to understand the Humphrey appeal.
Slow is the quicksand, poison, blood from the wound of the pricked hand. Oh,
you're not supposed to kiss him.
Still I dream of him.
What do you really want?
Please,
to be happy.
Change the prophecy.
But I don't think I know how to anymore.
Money, just someone who wants my company.
No matter what we do and how much we fight, they'll always pull us in.
Who do I have to speak to about it?
What's mere happiness in the face of all that? Right?
The prophecy. And I sound like an infant.
What I want is to be a powerful woman.
A greater woman stays cool.
Whenever Chuck's around, I just feel like a weak little girl.
And I look unstable.
Maybe you are so focused on how everyone else perceives you that you no longer know who you are.
A greater woman has faith.
You have me.
Even statues crumble.
It's not enough.
Somehow, between being traded for a hotel and selling out for a tiara, I
sealed my fate. No sign of soulmates.
Lost my true self.
Just a paperweight. Shades of gray.
What if I lose everything?
Spending my last coin so someone will tell me.
You'll still have me.
It'll be okay.
I turn to you, Dan.
I'll be there with you for whatever you need.
I need you.
Hey, you have me.
They're all good men before something happens to them, S. I just need to know that you'll be there for me. Some of them stay good, no matter how they're treated.
Always.
What if I never get over Chuck? It's like he peered into my soul.
He will.
He'll see. Dan loves me for me. If you're that guy with Serena, how could she not love you?
I told Chuck he doesn't have my heart anymore.
I realized it belongs to someone else.
To change the prophecy.
My life is giving you signs.
Hand on the throttle, thought I caught lightning in a bottle. Oh,
and you're ignoring them because
it's gone again.
You're afraid of the thing they're signaling you to do. What if these signs are here for a reason?